and then the double pipe backs ourselves. Over on the beam, we saw the running jump, incorporating a very strong, mature performer. We had a 2.5 twisting dismount, which is a key skill. Also, the free power now, and a free play acting amongst that routine.
Not bad, mate.